like contracts, the spine pushes on the blue bag, and the pressure goes up. So this is the way you can get some indirect monitoring of what is going on. So the patient gets the dial, and they watch the dial. Actually, that's another thing I should say. Anything that we wrote, probably before about 2004, on the craniosacral flexion test, you should not